Welcome to Photoshop tutorial by Jinan Sekhar, founder and chief visualizer, JD Digital Gallery, Twitter at Jinan Sekhar. In lesson 1, we learn what is Adobe Photoshop, its quick history, where to get it, and how to make a happy birthday poster. In lesson 2, we are going to discuss how to remove the unwanted elements in a photograph. For that, open a photograph and select the unwanted elements. We clean it and make it beautiful by an option, Content Aware Fill. Open Photoshop, select to open from file and select the photo.
This is a photo of Hawa Mahal taken from Jaipur.
It is covered with bamboo sticks due to renovation work. There are 3 persons in this photo.
Let's see how to remove these persons in an easy way.
This is the photo layer. Right click and duplicate the layer. Select duplicate layer and we get a copy of that in a new layer. When we do editing works, it will be better to do in a duplicate layer. We won't lose our original photo. Also, we can compare both. Now, we take the Lasso tool, the third one in the tools panel. Then click and select the unwanted part. Right click and select the fill option. There are many options in fill option, such as foreground colors, background colors, etc. Choose Content Aware and click OK. Now we see that part is removed and filled with the background elements. Press Ctrl H in keyboard. We can see the photo without selection. This tool is not 100% perfect as it is working on random algorithm. But when we want to do it fast, we can use it. Again press Ctrl H to see the selection again. And press Ctrl D to deselect. Repeat the same process in all places you want to claim. Just click outside. See, it is deselected. This is another option for deselection. Remove the dark patch in this way. This is the old one and this is the new one. We learned the Lasso tool and Content Aware Fill. We can recompose this photo using crop tool. The 5th one in the tools panel. Drag and select the portion which we want to keep. Press Enter.
Outside part of the selection will be removed. Let us see how to correct colors and make it beautiful by using levels. Go to Image, then Adjustments, and select Levels. You can use the shortcut Ctrl L in keyboard for this. Click and drag on the left side triangle form to right side. It adjusts contrast. Click and drag on the middle one to the right side to darken middle tones. Click and move the triangle form on the right to left. We can make the photo brighter.
Click on preview to see previous one and new one. Click on OK to apply levels. Now we can compare with previous one by hiding the top layer. Now we clean the photo. To save, select Save As from File, select JPG and give a name. Then click Save. This is a quality option in JPG. Make it maximum to get maximum quality. Let us have a look on it by pressing Ctrl plus on your keyboard. It will zoom the photo. See, here is some mismatches. But it is an easy way if we need it quickly. This is our YouTube channel. You can subscribe us from here. You can also watch other lessons from here. Hope you like this tutorial. If you like it, please click on like. Thank you.